Hole 10, par 4. That looked like a long one. And map. Don't leave home without it. Yeah, I printed my own, and then I printed it out in grayscale. I don't need all the colors. And looks like that way. And I did get my Com-X disc in the mail, right behind that pole. So, well, I'm on the course today. If I see something interesting to me, I may try a couple putts. I may try a couple tee throws, a couple field throws, just to see what it feels like to do it on a course. I've been doing it in my backyard. Yeah, here's number 10. Innova disc golf is this one. What's on the back side? Oh, disc catcher, okay. I'm looking at maybe right over there. Yep. It's always good to have a map. That way you know where you're going. Adult. Look both ways. Yep, number 11. As we're coming up to number 11, par 3, 290 feet. Explain a little something. Why do I hike disc golf course? It says disc golf courses. You know of a better trail? Okay. Looks like it's right down in there. Let's go have a look. Oh, no, it's not over there, it's over here. Open it is underneath the canopies here. Very nice. There are some lakeside views from here. Oh, you know, they're not major, fantastically wonderful, but there's some nice views. Wander through the woods. Just wander through the woods. Okay, I'm going to go on to 12. Hole 12, par 3, 385 feet. Pretty much straight line once you get out of the trees. So I'm wondering. Oh, yeah, there it is. right on the end of the building. I don't know if you can see it. Let's have a little walk. I'm gonna set my camera up towards my hut here and see what I can do. To 12. Finish the hike. Thirteen's over here. You know what? So you know, the T's right back there. So, this is a nice easy downhill mill. I'm gonna do all three of them. Interesting. Man, that was nice. Well, it looks like we're going to have fun picking them up. Okay. Yeah. We're at hole 13. Par 3. 260 foot. Let's go see what we did. I'm not going to bother taking my hat off or my backpack off. I'm just going to throw these things on this hole. See what I get. It's par three. What do I do? How close do I get? Well, that's two. I'm not that far away. We're not, never playing this. Never having any fun like this. Okay, that's three on the blue one. Oh, that looks like it's a fun time if it rolls down the hill. Turn, turn, turn. Park. Good. Turn, turn, turn. Park. No. No, 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 no. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I wonder if I can get them all down there now. Oh, there goes the blue one. There goes the putter. Down the hill. Okay. That was four. It's a par three, so I'm at four. Five. 14. It's on the other side of the building, isn't it? Thank you. Hey, there it is. Hole 14, par 4, 635 feet. Let's get her done. There it is. There you go. Nice little sign. Oh yeah, look at this. Can you imagine? Going to pitch. And you miss, and your disc runs down there. I had mine do that on 13. I think this one would be a good one to stop, take an agua break. At 15. And we're at hole 15, par 3, 360 feet. It's semi-straight with a slight right. Right there. So it's more of a slight left. Looking at it. So what do we got blooming here? This is the first flower so far today. See what kind of flowers they be. That flower is a cup plant. They call it a cup plant. Well, 16's right over there, easy to find. I like that. Let's just have a look. So far, okay, there's a goal down there, and there's a T over there. Let's go on over. Okay, hole 16, 310 feet, par 3, and it's an around. I'm going to say we probably have to go up this hole here. We're back at hole 16. Why are we back at hole 16? We had a situation come up. No, it wasn't restroom. It was drop map. Going from 14. When I took pictures of the flower. Yep. I pulled the camera out of my pocket. I carry a cell phone for photographs. Yep, there it is. Nice pavilion. Well, that looks like a trail that I should never be on. Probably goes down to the lake. Maybe fishermen do it. I have some other thoughts, but I keep them to myself. Okay, we're 17. Yeah, that must be 18 over there. I see the goal. Par 4. Way over there. Let's see what we got. Let's move on down to 17. We have a old basketball goal. There's only one. There's no smooth pavement thing here, and the basket goal is gone, broke off. They're constantly mowing, making this place, keeping this place looking superb. fabulously superb. Okay. Okay. 18.